money. All right, this Big D BoxingPage.com. We out here in Mesquite, Nevada. We got some winners in the house. What is your name?
AJ Allen.
AJ Allen. Mm-hmm. And you won today?
Yes, sir.
Was that a tough fight today?
Yes, sir.
Okay, how old are you?
I'm 14.
14 years old. How long have you been fighting?
For 3 years.
3 years now. How many fights you got?
I think 28.
28 fights, okay. And why do you box?
Because I love contact between just fighting anyone. I like contact and being able to, hit somebody in the face and get hit back. It's just like thrilling for me.
Okay, he love boxing, y'all. And what's your name?
Christmas Roy.
How you spell that?
S-R-O-E-Y.
Okay, y'all hear that? And are you a boxer too?
Yes, sir.
And how long you been boxing?
1 year.
Okay, 1 year. How many fights you got in a year?
28.
28 fights in 1 year? Okay, look, that's doing it, y'all. And if y'all don't know about the fight yet, that's doing it. So what are your plans as a fighter?
To become professional and try being popular.
So do you play any other sports too?
Yes.
What do you play?
Wrestling.
Wrestling.
Yes.
So what do you like better, wrestling or boxing?
Boxing.
Why?
Because you get hit more in the face and in the body, and you have more punches. Because you're not grabbing legs and all that stuff. You're punching faces and getting beat up.
He'd rather punch you in the face than grab your leg, okay? He's a smart guy. You ain't stupid. Okay, look, boxers are smart people. I understand that. Boxers not the bad guy, the crypt of blood. No. Boxers are smart people. It's a human chess match in that ring,
yes.
Am I right?
Chess, not checkers.
Chess, not checkers. So you have to be smart to enter the ring. Remember that. So let me ask you a question now. You've been fighting for a while now. You want to go to the Olympics. Who are some of the people that you idolize as a boxer?
I really think that, Gennady Golovkin.
Okay. All right, and let me ask you a question. Fighting in this tournament, what kind of experience does this do for you going in the future of your career in amateur boxing? How does this tournament help you in fighting?
It basically helps me learn that these people, they don't like they like sitting back and countering and stepping around and stuff, which is not really what I'm used to in Washington, because we like to brawl. But these people just they sit back, and that's how I learned that you can't just go straight in and then just start punching unless you see an opening.
Okay, so you see a lot of more different styles when you come to a tournament like this.
Yes,
so that how that helps you out in the future.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so are you fighting this tournament too?
Yes.
When do you fight?
On Friday.
Okay, you fight on Friday. Now, do you get nervous before you box?
Yes,
so you're nervous actually when they say your name?
Yes.
Are you nervous too when they say your name?
I'm a little bit nervous.
But when does the nerve go away?
The nerve just goes away when you step in the ring.
When did the nerve go away?
The nerve goes away when I
first punch. Yeah, the kind of goes away. All right, well, very good. So, this has been a great interview, but how can people watching this follow your career? Do you have a Snapchat? Do you have a Facebook? What do you have?
Social media. You can probably see me at national tournaments and stuff like that, I guess.
Okay, so he's a young guy. He's not in social media yet, but you can follow him. We can recognize you by the hair, okay? And do you have social media? What is it?
Instagram is PR3STON.SRO3EY.
Okay, so y'all follow these boxers. These are your future fighters. We want to wish them all the luck in the world, and we'd like to thank you, sir,
thank
for
you.
This interview. with BigDBoxingPage.com. Good luck in this tournament, and we'll follow your future, okay?
All right.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Big D Boxing Page out, baby, out.